morning, everyone. I am Himani Verma from Daisy House. As you all know, we are gathered here for miniature fairy garden making competition. This is my miniature fairy garden. It has many plants. Plants are too important for us as they provide us oxygen, store carbon, stabilize the soil, material for tools and shelter. I have plants like curry plant, juniper, aloe vera, dracaena, tulsi, and flowering plants like white rose, jasmine, Madagascar, pyralvi. And what I have a pond also. Water is too important for us as it regulates our body temperature and it hydrates the skin also. Save water, save trees, save lives. Thank you.